communicator passed on from one person to another. These are called communicable diseases. Some diseases cannot be passed from one person to another. These are called non-communicable diseases. Communicable diseases passed by germs. They spread when germs travel from one person to another. Carbohydrates and fats give us energy. We get carbohydrates from cereals, potatoes, fruits and sweet things. We get fat from oil, butter, ghee and nuts. Proteins are needed for our growth and repair. We get them from milk, egg, meat and fish. People who do not get enough food to eat become so thin. This is because the stored fat in their body is used to give up energy. Thank you for giving this great opportunity.